Hi, and welcome back to another episode of Noisebox Research. Today I'm going to be doing a little throwback to one of my favorite drum machines from Reaktor. And I'll be using Reaktor 6 to demo a little drum machine called Sinebeats. And I've been using Sinebeats for over a decade. It's really fun and useful, but it can get a little confusing, especially the interface. So I'm just gonna kind of demo some of the architecture and what it sounds like and what you can do with it. And we'll see if maybe you might find it useful as well. Thanks for watching. So I'm just going to start with everything muted, and I'm just gonna kind of run through it, and this whole thing will probably take about 15 minutes or so, just to kind of go over the basics and run through some presets and just tweak some things so you can see how cool Sinebeats is. So I'm starting with space for more. picks up something over here on the right hand side, and this can shape the sound as well. So this is like the oscillator filter drive distortion EQ filter cutoff. So I can just demo just what it sounds like, just filtering it. That's the relief. Let's go back. So for Sinebeats. Oh, and by the way, we're working with Sinebeats 2. There's an earlier version, but this is Sinebeats 2. So let's check out Devine Groover. That's like super crazy all over the place. Pretty cool. Let's try Devine Beat. That's pretty cool. So let's go over to sign one. See. Very IDM-y, I must say. Let's see, babies and bass drums. That's cool. I like that. Again, you can just just right.